Blackstone Publishing presents Daggers Drawn, edited by Maxim Jakubowski. This book is read by Maxwell Caulfield, Gabrielle, Justine Eyre, Alex Hyde-White, John Lee, Juliet Mills, Kate Orsini, John Rubinstein, and Stefan Rudnicki. Introduction by Maxim Jakubowski. The Crime Writers Association was founded in 1953 by prolific author John Creasy, and very rapidly attracted to its midst the majority of the British crime, thriller, and mystery writers of the day. 3 years later, the organization created its annual awards, the Daggers, which have been given yearly ever since in a variety of categories, and are recognized as one of the more prestigious literary awards in the calendar. Current categories include the Diamond Dagger for Life Achievement, the Gold Dagger for Best Novel of the Year, the Ian Fleming Steel Dagger for Best Thriller of the Year, the John Creasy New Blood Dagger for Best First Novel, the ALCS Nonfiction Dagger, awarded for Best True Crime or Critical Book of the Year, the Sapere Books Historical Dagger for Best Historical Mystery Title, the Crime Fiction in Translation Dagger, the Dagger in the Library awarded by librarians for a body of work, the Short Story Dagger, the Debut Dagger for a previously unpublished first novel, and a recently created Publisher's Dagger, rewarding the publishing house who has best contributed to the genre in a given year. Alongside these is the Red Herrings Award for contribution to the CWA's efforts and activities, which I was honored to win in 2019. The Dagger's past Roll of Honor includes some of the biggest names in the genre, both from the UK, the United States, and also from non-English language countries as a result of the International Dagger, now Crime Fiction in Translation Dagger, being inaugurated in 2006. I have been a member for 35 years, was elected to the board 2 decades later, and have since been vice chair, honorary vice chair, and as of April 2021, am the current chair. The Short Story Dagger was launched in 1982. In its early incarnation, it was not, strictly speaking, a best-of-the-year story selected by a panel of independent judges, as all current Dagger decisions and choices are reached today, but was launched as a CWA short story competition sponsored by the Telegraph Sunday magazine and Veuve Clicquot Champagne. The winner received a check for £350, which was then a not-to-be-sniffed-at amount, and a dozen bottles of La Grande Dame, Veuve Clicquot's finest champagne. The distinguished and much-missed author and critic H.R.F. Keating was the chief judge. Every year, the story submitted to the competition had to include certain ingredients. The first winner of the competition was Madeleine Duke, to be followed by Stanley Cohen, Reginald Hill, and in 1985, Gothic romance author Madeleine Brent, who was, of course, a pen name for Modesty Blaze creator Peter O'Donnell. Peter's obligatory ingredients that year were a bottle of champagne, a cryptic message on a microcomputer screen, those were the days, a beautiful blonde Hungarian pianist, and Victoria Station, all of which, of course, cleverly appear in his story, Swift 98, which opens this volume. Shortly after Peter's triumph, the rules changed, and the award was given to what was judged to be just the best crime short story of the year. The Short Story Dagger is now 38 years old, and the present collection gathers some of the best winners to have emerged during that period. Several writers have won it twice: Reginald Hill, Jerry Sykes, Peter Lovesey, Danuta Ray, Stella Duffy, Denise Mina, and Ian Rankin. They all appear here with their own choice of winning story, apart from Reginald Hill, where the rights to reissue the stories proved unavailable. Some of the great names in crime writing have featured on the CWA Short Story Dagger shortlists over the decades. Aside from the winners, the list includes Celia Dale, Betty Rowlands, Marion Arnott, Simon Avery, Susanna Gregory, Sean Doolittle, Anne Cleves, Kate Ellis, Judith Cutler, Don Winslow, Val McDermid, Matt Coward, Mark Billingham, Peter Robinson, Martin Waits, Stuart Pawson, P.D. James, Ken Bruin, Robert Bernard.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.